movie's not a bad movie.
Alright, listen to that. Sing me a song right now, right there. Look at that face, my goodness. You gonna sing your song? Go ahead. I still have it on you, Elizabeth.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. We all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. This city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. This city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum. Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same. always find our way back home.
On a softball team, had a pretty good arm and a real nice swing. I was working part-time out at Gentry's farm, had a thing for a girl in a uniform. I And after the game, she was mine, young, wild, and free. Young Mr. Gentry was pretty cool. He said, son, I know where I'd be and what I'd say if it was me. But one of these days, we're gonna have to grow up, have to get real jobs and be adults someday. But just not today. Have to worry about things out of our control, like kids, love, and money, and getting old someday. Just not today. Just not today. Had a rope swing hanging from a sycamore tree by a deep little spot on White Sand Creek. Used to walk barefoot down a little dirt path. We'd throw out the beach towels and lay on our backs. Had four-wheel drive trucks parked up in the shade. With those speakers blasting, we never knew how much we really had it made. Without a care in the world, we'd say, one of these days, we're gonna have to grow up, have to get real jobs and be adults someday. Just not today. Have to worry about things out of our control, like kids, love, and money, and getting old someday. Just not today. Just not today. Have to show some maturity, responsibility. Pay the old fiddler, face reality. Maybe tomorrow, the older and wiser will be. God love us, will be. One of these days, we're gonna have to grow up, have to get real jobs and be adults someday. Just not today. Have to worry about things out of our control, like kids, love, and money, and getting old someday. Just not today. Just not today. Just not today. Just not today.
Jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, broken. lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say, we'll be right back.
Thank you. chains wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Never grow up. You're in the car on the way to the movies, and you're mortified your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too. And don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple.
She remixed it, Furlough.
Congratulations, Jeppy.
We're very proud of you.
See you absolutely. Soon.
See you next soon.
Week.
Bye. Hello, beautiful people. Elizabeth asked me to make a quick little video for Jen's graduation. She asked me to do it about a month ago, and obviously here I am, and it's the morning of Jen's grad party, and I am just now making my video. So, Elizabeth, I'm sorry, my bad. But part of the reason was because I had absolutely no idea what to say, because Jen and I are kind of weird people. We're not very serious with each other, so I didn't know how to sit down and say congratulations and be serious and whatnot. So instead, I figured I would let everyone in on one of Jen's secret talents. So everyone knows that Jen is smart and funny and beautiful and athletic, but one thing that Jen kind of got the short end of the stick on was the creativity gene and the rhythm gene. I was a dancer, Elizabeth's a musician, and Jen was the athlete. So Jen, we'll just say, where Elizabeth lacks in athleticism, Jen also lacks in creativity. So they kind of like balance each other out, you know. And of course me, I'm just well balanced in everything I do, so I have nothing to worry about. Just kidding. Kidding, everyone. It was a joke. Let's all calm down. It's just a joke. But anyway, so Jen, used to be an Irish dancer when she was really, really little, and then she quit. She has no rhythm. I'm sorry. Sorry, Jen. You don't. So she didn't have rhythm. However, she did come out of her dancing retirement to be in the Dancing with the Stars, Dancing with the Denim Stars show. Jen was in the senior dance, and she did Footloose. And I think we might have a clip. Do we have a clip of that? Clip? Little clip? Little clip? I'm gonna just throw it out there. I personally rated it a hard 6.7 out of 10, which may sound really mean, but when we set the over under at 3, a 6.7 is a great score. So good job, Jen and Mike Cad. Nice job. all of the Dedham seniors. So back to Jen's special talent. I don't want to call her a medium because she doesn't talk to dead people, but she does kind of channel people, so you'll see. Before I get into any other detail, congratulations to the entire class of 2015, college and high school alike, masters, whatever, everybody. Congratulations to all, and congratulations Jen specifically. Good luck in the fall. I will be there to visit more than you will probably like, and Carla's gonna say congrats too.
Hi, congrats. I love you, Jen. Have fun at college.
Love ya.
What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor early in the morning?
Glen Coco? Fall for you, Glen Coco. You go, Glen Coco.
Do you like to dance, dance? Yes, I wore my party pants.
No. No. She wasn't ready. She wasn't ready.
I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. But I have a very particular lack of skills. I will never be able to find you.
Got a question! Who did let the dogs out? Ruff!
And I need you. And I miss you.
I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The gangster life is the life for me.
Boom, boom, boom. Now let me hear you say, weho. I say, boom, boom, boom. Now everybody say, weho.
I'm in a glass case of emotion!
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you.
Seriously, how old are you?
I skipped a couple grades.
Wingardium Leviosa. Stop it, Rod, stop!
May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please...
Spider Pig, does whatever a Spider Pig does.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
That's right, I'm your daddy.
Silence! I kill you!
Phenomena. Phenomena.
Screw you guys, I'm going home.